In his weekly address, President Barack Obama has said the government shutdown is having a heartbreaking impact on ordinary Americans. He also renewed his call to Republicans in Congress, urging them to stop this farce and pass a funding bill without conditions.
There's only one way out of this reckless and damaging shutdown. Pass a budget that funds our government, with no partisan strings attached. The Senate's already done this. And there are enough Republicans and Democratic votes in the House of Representatives willing to do the same and end this shutdown immediately. Unfortunately, the far right of the Republican Party won't let Speaker Boehner give that bill a yes or no vote. Take that vote. Stop this farce. End this shutdown now.
Amid protests on Capitol Hill on day five of the shutdown, Democrats and Republicans in the House of Representatives have agreed on something to retrospectively pay 800,000 federal workers who've been temporarily laid off once the government reopens.